Sometimes I feel guilty because there's so much suffering in the world. But that's so abstract to me, so then I get distracted pretty easily by, say, belly button lint. So then I feel guilty about that and it starts all over again. So what I want to know is, am I suffering enough to make up for not suffering over other people's suffering? And for making other people suffer through my suffering? I knew it. You're not taking me seriously because I mentioned belly button lint.